I don't know if I have enough stomach for this. But I got enough butt, though.
You gotta show off the best parts of you, you know?
What does a good butt even look like these days?
Do I really need new jeans?
Oh, come on. Is that the foothole? No, it's not. It's the... Oh, gee, I'm trapped. Okay.
Oh, at least these are real pockets. I never put anything in my pockets, but if I'm gonna pay for pants, I want them to have real pockets.
They fit, at least. But is it like trying too hard because they have all these pre-cut holes in them? Or do I just look like super cool?
Hey, look at me. I'm a sexy lady in some sexy jeans.
What's the fashionable level of tightness these days? Are these too tight?
Is it too low? There's no such thing as too low, right?
Well, this is a ridiculous outfit. Why did I bring this shirt? I look like some sort of angel baby.
This size should fit. Why doesn't it fit?
This just looks so good. I'm gonna walk by my crush and he's gonna be like, oh, look at that ass. I didn't realize she had an ass like that. And I'm gonna be like, oh, do you want it? Get in line.
Wow, it really, really doesn't fit.
I love this pair. Mm-hmm. A little pelvic thrust, pelvic thrust, pelvic thrust, pelvic thrust. I don't know when I'm ever going to use a pelvic thrust, but it's nice to just do it and see how the jeans feel.
I bet I could pull these off if I was in a band. Like if I played guitar and I smoked cigarettes and wore leather jackets.
Oh, are you kidding me? What am I, in Jersey Shore? I'm just saying, hey, my ass likes Mardi Gras.
All right. I got some flexibility in these. If someone chases me, I could get away.
I don't think I'm cool enough for these.
My mom would never let me buy these, but I'm grown enough. I'll buy them. Made my own money now.
What? $250? Why do they make them this expensive?
Doing a little jig. Can I jig in them? Can I dance in them? I can. How's the butt look? Good.